So in the next question, exercise 6.4, question number 5, ABCD is a quadrilateral, AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is greater than 2 times of AC plus BD. So this is what we have to prove, right? So this is similar to the previous problem. The only difference is here there is an addition of 2. So if there is an addition of 2, let us take the previous diagram. We are going to take different triangles. Let this be A, B, C, D, the quadrilateral, and it has two diagonals. So the midpoint, if I take it as O, then we have to take the triangles with the midpoint O. So what are the four triangles? A, O, B, B, O, C, C, O, D, and D, O, A. So this is how you are going to take the triangles. So what is the theorem, what we have to prove? Sum of two sides greater than the third side, right? Third side. So if I take the first triangle, so let me consider the triangle AOB. So AOB. So what is the third side which you are going to take is the largest side AO. So AO plus OB is greater than AB. So what? How can we write the equation? AO plus BO is greater than AB. Let us take this equation as 1. Similarly, in triangle BOC. So in triangle BOC. So what is the equation you will get? BO plus OC is greater than BC. This is your second equation. Taking the third triangle COD. COD. CO plus OD is greater than CD. That will be your equation. CO plus OD is greater than CD. So this is taken as equation 3. Finally, you have the triangle AOD. AOD. So OD plus OA will give you greater than AD. So DO plus AO, which is greater than AD or DA. So let me take this as equation 4. So just like previous problem, if we add, so sum of 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 will give you, so take all the LHS together, so we will get AO plus BO plus again BO plus OC plus CO plus OD plus OD plus AO is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus BA, right? So if we see the question, already you have AB, BC, CD, DA. So this is also present in the opposite side, AB, BC, CD plus DA. So already we have got one side, okay? Now we are going with the LHS. So here you have AO, here also you have AO. So I can write it as 2AO plus similarly 2BO plus similarly 2CO plus 2OD is greater than, let the RHS remain the same, BC plus CD plus DA. So if you can see the equation, AO and CO, if you take, so see the diagram carefully, AO plus OC is, I can take it together as AC, right? So group it together. So AO plus CO. So 2AO plus 2CO plus similarly BO plus OD. BO and OD. BO and OD. I can take it as together the diagonal BD. So group it together. 2BO plus 2OD is greater than, let it remain the same, the other side BC plus CD plus DA, right? So I can take 2 as common, 2 plus CO plus again 2, if I take it as common, BO plus OD greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. So instead of AO and CO, I can write it as AC. So 2AC plus 2, instead of BO plus OD, I can write it as 2BD is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. Can I take two as common? 2AC plus BD is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. So what is the equation I am getting? 2AC plus BD. 2AC plus BD is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. The question it is given in the reverse manner. So if I can reorder it, AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is less than 2 into AC plus BD. So this will be together. So I have got the equation. Hence it is clear.